On stage at the Peter Lyon shearing reunion in Alexandra, former All Blacks Andrew Hoare and Ian Kirkpatrick competing against each other in speed shearing. The event celebrated over three decades of Peter Lyon's shearing business, with plenty of old hands turning up for the celebrations.
33 years in it. Man, it's something, and he's got something to celebrate, to be honest. And he's maintained a standard that he wants and he's got, and so he's got a hell of a name.
Andrew Hoare says the hard work of shearers often goes unrecognised.
See all the guys that come into your shed in the van and head away, but it's quite good to mix, rub shoulders with them and have a chat to them, so, you know,
yeah.
We're all human. Some farmers, I suppose, don't have that same view. They look down on shearers, but get on with them pretty good, and they're a pretty crucial part to what we're trying to do.
The Saturday night included dinner with speeches. Hoare looking forward to hearing all the old shearing stories.
How it all started, so, you know, the industry's changed a hell of a lot, I'd say, in the last 30 years that Pete's been doing it, so it'll be interesting to see what he's got to say, and yeah.
Alexandra-based Peter Lyon Shearing employs 70 full-time staff, plus 240 extra workers every year for the busy pre-lamb season. In Alexandra, for The South Today.